More today about the way TV anchors look and act, and something we all do here. I'll call them anchor adjustments. It's that last minute brush of the hair.
Yes,
sure.
A lot of that going on.
Yeah.
It is disconcerting because I don't have sisters. Right. And so sometimes you walk into the makeup room and you see these beautiful women that we work with their, not
all kinds
not
of things going on.
Things are happening in the hair. It's like, wow.
I think the most guilty, at least in my own personal experience, is Liberté is literally communicating with other planets. Because there's wires and all this stuff. Anyway, so I do. So we're pulling down the jacket or that kind of thing.
Right.
All right. Stephanie Ruhle had a slew of adjustments to make, including her seat. What Stephanie didn't know on MSNBC yesterday, she was on the air the entire time.
Hosts here, Ali Velshi, Stephanie Ruhle getting settled in the chair. Taxes, Fed chair, this is like Christmas for you.
For us it is. That's exactly right. Fed stuff.
A voice in
taxes.
Our ear, I don't hear it.
We're on
do you
TV.
Hear programming?
Yeah, we're actually on
You're
TV
live.
Right now.
On television.
Yeah, all of this is on TV.
We are?
Yeah, we're actually on TV. Look at the time. Hallie, we'll take it from here. We got it. But Hallie, don't go far, just in case. You don't hear anything from anybody.
I don't hear anything.
Okay, just
except, the voice is in my head, always.
All right, let's start.
Look at the clock. That'll indicate. More TV news and a little math. Jimmy Kimmel took the week off. He had four guests. Two of those guest hosts basically based their entire monologues on things they had seen on KTLA. You saw this earlier in the week with Shaq.
My day got off to a bad start. I woke up, had my morning bowl of Fruity Pebbles, and saw this messed up story on the news.
The Oklahoma City Thunder basketball team had a scare in the air. Take a look at the nose cone here. Something hit their plane during a recent flight and then dented it. Officials for Delta Airlines think it was a bird strike.
Or Shaq shooting free throws.
Those I'll never watch Channel 5 again.
Right. Oh, Shaq, don't
we
leave
love
it.
You,
that
Shaq.
Was funny.
All right, Shaq,
don't go
away. Shaq may not watch Channel 5 again. Jennifer Lawrence. J-Law or Jimmy's crew fixated on all things KTLA.
I have to admit, I'm a little on edge after I saw this KTLA news report from right outside this very theater.
It's the case of the $25,000 herpes sore, and it could happen to you.
For the record, I've never had to pay for herpes. And if I did, it would kill me because I'm cheap and a hypochondriac.
All right.
We ran their whole show.
They ran our whole show. Well, that's the point. Yeah.
But you know what? Hey, Kimmy,
we don't mind.
We're available.
We feel you gave us relatively. Send us food or something. All right.
You know those Jack in the Box things, the breakfast things.
Oh, I can arrange that if you want. Do you like?
Oh yeah, the flip over thing.
You want it?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're asking Jimmy Kimmel to send you breakfast.
Whoever. Yeah.
All right.
Better chance of Sam.
More with Jennifer now, including this self-deprecating bit. Most fans on the street don't really know who she is.
Can you please name five movies that Jennifer Lawrence has been in?
Oh my gosh, with you in front of me, I can't think of anything.
Did you see that movie?
Nope.
Nope, didn't see it.
Nope.
Do you know who Jennifer Lawrence is? This is the worst day of my
life. Jennifer Lawrence. Nope.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
How you doing?
Do you smoke weed?
Sometimes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
When you smoke weed, do you ever watch Jennifer Lawrence movies?
No.
Cool. Me neither.
All right. And some good spilled tea. Remember when Kim Kardashian dated Reggie Bush? Bush's current squeeze looks a lot like Kim Kardashian, apparently. And a story, she asked a good question, Jennifer did, and Kim last night with a pretty good response.
All right, buckle down and get comfortable. My first question,
okay.
Do you think it's a coincidence that Reggie Bush's wife looks just like you? I don't. Have you ever been cheated on?
Yes.
How did you find out?
My hacking skills.
Nice.
Yeah. I got into the voicemail thing, and it was on my birthday. I was at dinner with all of my best friends, put it on speaker board, wondering, like, where my boyfriend was. His voicemail, he was flying in town to meet another girl on my birthday and lied to me that he was in a different city.
Oh my God, that's like a Taylor Swift song. Do you guys have like normal couple things where you like argue over who to hire to take the garbage out every day?
We are super normal. We watch Family Feud every night before we fall asleep.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
That's like overly normal.
Yeah. Who doesn't like Family Feud?
Very good.
Right. Right. Yes.
Survey says.
Survey says. Oh, with Snoop, that would be a good episode.
That would be a good
I'd watch that. All right.
Sure. I mean, Snoop is everywhere. He's hosting
everywhere.
A game
he's
show.
Very funny.
He's doing a Martha.
I haven't seen that. You know, Jenny Mai is on that Joker's Wild thing that he did. So, all right.